Hello, my name is Scream and welcome back to Victoria 2 with Divergences of Darkness as Belgian Confederacy. So, let's continue with our war against Vinland. And Amazonia, but I don't care, I don't really care about that war. My main target is Vinland. Where are you? Okay, you're moving to Hamina. Those two guys are sieging. Okay, you guys then go to Starebak. I really want to get out of Lilkoping. And now let's colonize Congo. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that our war against Italy is getting closer. You guys, merge together. Maybe I'm gonna split you into four fleets. We'll see about that. Imperialism is researched. Now we need deep defense system, mostly for this gas attack capability and gas defense capability. Gas attack and gas defense. You moved, damn it! I want to kill you. Do not run. Where is main Vinlandian army? Where did you move? You are here. Okay, this should be wipe stack. You are sieging. You are done with siege. Great. Can you get here to this island? Yes. Okay, move there. Oh, we are blocked. In that case, go siege Björköping. 16 heavy ships, 14 light ships. What's our naval situation? 21 heavy ships. But our strength is kinda terrible. Okay, we should be able to catch this army, yes. And you are not moving anywhere. And we are losing in Tumu. Okay, let's do it. South Cameroon, Italy. Let's just have a war goal against Italy. Let's place in the sun. Since we probably gonna be at war with Italy soon. Okay, because crisis is going up. Guys, march to Westersund. Your siege is done. Nice, go to Blickberget. You're sieging and you are slowly moving to Aarhus. And then to O. Shinry 5th. Ships, are you moving? Yes. So now you are not moving anymore. But we should be still gaining, taking war score. We have 3 out of 4 provinces, so. Why? Oh, this is also Vinland? I thought this was part of Markland. So we need to destroy this fleet. Where are you going? Markby? No, you're not going there. Guys, go to New Brooks. You can go there too. Oh no, you can go to Doug's source. No, Congo, let's reinforce guard post. Italian Africa is now bigger. I need army here. Fleet, get here to Eric Strat. Let's hopefully destroy this fleet. We have more ships. More heavy ships, more light ships, more transports. Problem is, I'm pretty sure that Vinland has better naval technology. Plantagenet is now communist. So what flag and name do you have? Southern Arcadian Popular Republic. And your flag is... Well, not really that pretty. And we can declare war on them. Our truce is over. No, it says our truce is not over. And we still can declare war on them. No problem, I'm okay with that. Are you serious? Okay, one of you march here to Nieuwebrugs. And you go to Markby. And let's see how successful or unsuccessful this naval battle will be. So, we are more ships, we have commander, Vinland has no commander. Their organization, no strength is low. But our organization is not great. And it's falling. A lot. Faster than in Vinland. But Vinland is also, but Vinland is losing a lot of ships. Damn it, guys. I said get to Nieuwebrugs. Oh, you are done with your siege. Great. Move to Björvik. When you are done, move to O. You guys get to Nieuwebrugge. Because we need to get one army to Africa. So my plan is to take South and North Cameroon from Italy so we can have land connection to our African possessions, to both of them. Spain owns Sao Tome. And also owning Ife would be quite nice. Italy, can we justify another war goal against you? February 88. Oh, we cannot. Okay, screw that. Let's lose some infamy. Vinland, you want peace? Buy peace, screw you. You are moving to O, when you're gonna arrive there? May 9th, when you're gonna arrive to Björvik? May 3rd. Oh, it is now. Fleet, you are returning to Nieuwebrugge. Okay, I'm gonna split this fleet in half. Board some ships. And navy. Get here to Vary. Let's expand this naval base. Okay, naval base in Luango, it will be expanded when? September 28th. So it's gonna take some time. Temperature is going up. F6. Outpost level 6, we have outpost level 9, level 4. 10-8 versus. Oh, 10-8. That's unfortunate. So when we can colonize again? June, end of June? Oh, in 2 weeks. We can reinforce guard post in Congo and Nutu. Let's do it. For this we have to wait a little bit longer. Vinland, screw you, no peace, no white peace. Oh, we are done with your siege and move to Holmberg. Are you? You are leaving. And all will be in our hands soon. Oh, totally forgot about you. Guys, move to Stugwall. Okay, can you get to Storo? No. When you gonna arrive to Stugwall? November 9. So it's gonna take some time. Oh, it's in our hands. Great. Guys, go to Westersund. Vinland, unless you are going to give me Niland, I don't care. Or Nieling. Navies are now faster. That's gonna be quite nice. Prestige is going up. Birth rate is very low. Damn it. Education efficiency is going up. But let's be honest, we are getting most people from immigration. So I think it's gonna be okay. Army is hiding in Soholm. But we will find them there soon. Fleet, where are you? When you can arrive to Bari, October 8th. Villain, unless you are going to give me Nyland, I don't care. Or Nyland. When you can colonize Tumu once again? September 29th. Oh! End of this month. And Congo? Early October. Decline. We are sieging only one province. Oh yeah, you. Guys, go kill this army in Soholm. You are still moving. November. And you guys go to Frederikstadt. Oh, we are losing this war. Okay, Amazonia. Let's do white peace. Okay, screw you. Vinland. I don't think you are going to make peace right. Not yet. But finally we are gaining ticking war score, so that's awesome. And our fleet is getting closer. To Varif, yes. What's our current war exhaustion? 26. We're gonna be at war once again, so let's lose war exhaustion. Vinland? No. And let's reinforce guard post in Tumu and Congo. So we have three armies in Africa, so I think it's gonna be okay. Especially since Italy is at war with Aragon and Bohemia. It seems like Bohemia, you know, Danube Confederation is losing, but Bohemia is also losing to, oh, German nationalists. Oh, Dual Monarchy is fighting Scandinavia. And English nationalists. Vinland, no. And we finished deep defense system. Now, I said something in industry? No. Culture, yeah, realism. So we can get hopefully culture 3 plus, more colonial points. Now let's get associatism for that education efficiency. So our literacy is going up even more, and maybe we could change some laws. People, what do you want most? Good minimum wage, 30%? 40. Drinking subsidies. Or for unemployment. No one wants that. Everyone wants good pensions. We don't have unemployed people, so I guess that's the reason why no one cares about unemployment. For unemployment, drinking subsidies. Good minimum wage. I guess I'm gonna give you low pensions, so our militarism goes down. So Italy is not colonizing anymore. So maybe Italy will withdraw. There is siege. Oh, militant socialists. I don't care about them. At all. You're done with your siege. Okay, great. March to Ingelstresk. Vinland. Unless you finally give me Vinland. We will keep everything we've gained. Problem is, we have army here in our island, and we cannot move them away. Well, we can, we have ships here. Guys, land in Soholm. Oh no, you can stay here. Now, you go to Nyland, Neuebruck. You guys get to Port Valois. So we have three armies in our mainland. We should definitely build another army. So, Arcadia. One engineer, and I want 1, 2, 3, 4 infantry units. 1, 2, 3, 4 artillery, 1 horse. 1, 2, 3, 4. One of you, two of you. And one horse. Now let's make more rally points, like one here in Havana. Let's expand this naval base too. Another naval base will be here. And then Italy doesn't matter. So if we're gonna have rally points, let's have rally points in Africa too. And Bologna. Now you're gonna be in friendly, right? Yes. Okay, let's expand naval base. Maybe let's take another loan. Oh, we are paying 700 ducats for interest. Okay, people, you need to pay higher taxes. So we can repay those loans. Like, I will expand those naval bases. Because we need them to level 3. Oh, railroads, let's expand them. Okay, naval base, level 3, Havana, you have level 2 naval base. Curacao, okay, let's expand your naval base. Now we have naval bases in Africa. We are expanding you, and let's expand this naval base. Consul Araparos has been assembled. So conservatives are losing power. Socialists are still the strongest. Yeah, and liberals are just right behind them. And let's expand. Reinforce our guard post and reinforce our guard post. And yes, it seems like Italy decided not to colonize anymore. Problem is, we are losing also our colonial points. Armies are also now faster. It's always really nice. And Granada is losing. Amazonian, you want something? No. So you should be willing to make peace. Research points. Let's get more research points. They can get +2 engineering defense. Our engineers now have higher defense. Oh, you guys, board those ships and get to, get to Novabruk. You guys move to Malin. You're still moving. When you're gonna arrive to Port Valois, May 25th. Now let's research realism. Now let's research phenomenalism. Still for. That for that permanent prestige, not permanent prestige, education efficiency, yeah. Mexico has some rebels, rebel problem. You are meeting here in Dores, no problem. Culture 2, education efficiency and permanent prestige are going up. Philippa, all clergymen in Philippa will gain militancy. We are still losing money. Okay, rich people, you need to give me money. Naval units, okay. I don't think we will need you, so let's lower taxes for rich people. So they still can build factories. Social spending, we are paying £2,000. Okay, let's cut social spending to 50%. I'm definitely. We are paying 3,000 pounds for subsidies. It's some unemployed people. A lot of them. Yeah, in Vinland, totally forgot. We've gained new. Oh, we don't have colonial power. That's unfortunate. Archaeological museum. What can we do with that? We can also get 1,000 pounds, we can afford that, and we're gonna get prestige, plurality, and one life rating. Yeah, let's do it. Let's open all factories and let's subsidize all factories. That is at the beginning, on post game. I think we should stop subsidizing our factories, they are too. It's too expensive. And those factories are not profitable, I don't think we should be paying for them. Right now, I think we are in good position not to subsidize them. 3,000 pounds is a lot. But yeah, let's cancel that. Let's cancel subsidies. If they are not gaining money, then they should be closed. Now, we are gaining a lot of money. That means rich people. You are paying 10% because they will have to rebuild a lot of factories right now. Hopefully better factories. Let's repay our loans, or some of them. So we are paying less money for interest and... Middle strata. You will be paying 50%. Okay, no, 60%. And... Poor people? Can I get to 70%? Yes. Plurality is going up, and we've discovered rationalism, and what's the second discovery? Steel small arms production. How much money did we battle of Irebu? What? Oh, some rebels? Are you serious? Damn it, we've lost some troops to this army. New research. Let's research realism. Armies in Africa. Did you lose some units? Yeah, you've lost infantry. Artillery. And infantry. Okay, can we build infantry units in Africa? Yes. And what did you lose? Artillery units. 3 of them. How much money did we taken? We have 2,260,301 pounds. And we are paying 700 ducats or 700 pounds for interests. How many unemployed people do we have? Well, quite a lot of unemployed people. Yeah, since we now have all the factories which are not profitable. Hopefully, our rich people will be rich people are building a lot of factories. Okay, I'm gonna completely destroy this factory. And you. So we can build more factories in Kroneland. Or not we. Rich people. Communists want to be in power. Bastards. Guys, you should definitely be hunting those rebels. Two. Do we have communists here on those islands? Nope, we have army on those islands. Ships. Mash sugar, and I'm gonna take light ships. Only light ships, light ships. Get to here to Santiago de Cuba. Army, move to Santiago de Cuba. Do you have rebels in Africa? Answer is no. Find more colonial points. Sucks. Okay, I think I'm gonna withdraw from here. And let's create protectorate out of Mutunu? Yeah, Mutunu. And Italy will get this. Unfortunate. And another territory of ours was proclaimed undisputedly ours. You're being prestige. Italy, you are still at war? Yes, you are still at war. You are still allied with the Numing Confederation. I don't think we need to worry about them. Let's declare war on Italy. And I want... What was it? Southern Cameroon, yes. Allies, will you join? Everyone will accept. Yeah, let's call our allies in. Army, you march to Calabar. You guys march to Diamar. You guys march to Bangui. October 26th. Okay, so someone didn't join. November 21st, October 26th. Who didn't join? You. Tavatitsu. Bastards. It was some battle, no problem. Well, it is. We lost some units. But I think it's gonna be okay. This is big army. With elections again. You, I'm gonna add you to our sphere of influence. Now you are low priority. And I won't accept military alliance because they have other sphere leader. Now you want alliance. Hopefully you will join our war against Italy. Oh, army, you are done. Great. March here to Calabar. When you gonna arrive? November 21st. Soldier need food. Yeah, soldier definitely need food. They would die otherwise. Leverage exhibition. What are you gonna get? Prestige, and we're gonna lose £100,000. No, we cannot afford that. New research, army, nope. Industry, inorganic chemistry, let's research that. People. You want good minimum wage? You know what, I'm gonna give you that. Oh, we are restoring those guys. You are marching. Great, continue with that. Battle of Villa Luis. Oh yeah, you definitely go to Biche, go and siege that. And I guess we can focus on our Italian war. Oh, we don't control Port Royal anymore. Italy? Oh, we've sieged provinces. Okay, this is North Cameroon. Italy, are we winning against you? Can we our war goal? Answer is no. War is not going well enough. Okay, go to Bamenda. Where is South Cameroon? Okay, this is North Cameroon, this is South Cameroon. Guys, move to Nola. Oh, and army. That's encouraging wastes. The political campaign of 1887. Let's support conservative parties. Units, move to Djambala when you can arrive there. You are missing infantry, right? Yes. No. No, you are not missing infantry. You are missing infantry, yes. Okay, get to Nola. You are missing what? Oh, artillery. Move to Impfondo. And with that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.